The BMW Motorrad Connected App navigates you everywhere. Before you start your journey, click on the Map tab to enter a destination in the BMW Motorrad Connected App. In the single search bar, enter a full address, including street and house number, or any type of partial address. Upon entering the first letters, likely destinations are suggested. You can also enter keywords, like names of points of interest. Select a destination you would like to go to, which you can add to your favorites by pressing the star symbol. Additionally, you can click on the blue calculating route symbol, for example, to add waypoints by pressing plus and enter the address. Or zoom in the map and click and hold the location you wish to add and press plus. You can also change the order of the waypoints. Under Options, you can set specific route options, like a winding route without motorways. If you want to save this route, press the floppy disk symbol and name the route. Then press Go to start the navigation. Certain content of the mobile phone, like the map, will be projected on the bike's TFT display when connected via Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Once the connection is established and map mode is active, your smartphone changes to screensaver mode. Do not lock your phone by pressing the on-off button and keep the app in the foreground. If you would like to use the app again, slowly swipe up the screen. Map mode will be deactivated until you're finished and press the map mode button manually again. Continue watching our how-to series to get the most out of your BMW motorcycle.